eso concluye. He told them that the deceased had left his place the following morning to unknown place, leaving all her belongings. Police, with the accused person, went to his house to recover the deceased's belongings. Upon searching the house, police recovered 6x6 mattress without a mattress cover, with suspected blood stains, a pillow with suspected blood stains, a flat iron with suspected blood stain. They also recovered a damaged perforator. The accused admitted he abused to eat the deceased. All recovered items were taken to police as exhibits, and they will be admitted to court as exhibits. A search certificate was made, which shall be also admitted as exhibits. Police also took photos of the scene and also drew a sketch map. All shall be admitted as exhibits. Police went back to the station with the accused person for re-interrogation. The accused person revealed to the police that he fought with the deceased and killed her. That the following day at night, he carried the body and buried it in incomplete building. The accused person led police to the site. The body was exhumed, and the same body was found wrapped in a bed sheet, which police discovered identical to the blood-stained pillow and another bed sheet that were found at the accused person's place. The bed sheets were exhibited and shall be tendered in court. During exhumation of the body, photos were taken and shall be tendered in court as exhibits. The body was identified by Mkopi to be the deceased's body, and the body was already decomposing by that time. Was taken to hospital for post-mortem examination, but the exact cause of death could not be determined. All were put in form 48B, which shall be tendered in court as it. During the post-mortem, the body fluids of the deceased were picked, and together with the recovered exhibits were submitted to the government analytical laboratory for DNA proofing and analysis. The report is still being awaited. The accused recorded charge and caution statement and extrajudicial statement, both shall be tendered in court as exhibits. The accused person was accordingly charged. That's all.
Part of jurisdiction is not allowed to put the charges as written. You hereby commit to the High Court for trial.
Michael Dennis.
Lulimi ki lwandyagadde nkusomeremu omusango gwakuggulwako?
Uganda.
Uganda yoki. Omusango wano gwakuggulwako buli gumu era gwakulesa mu kooti. Gwatunusa mwana muto mu mbuga za sitaani. Okwekakatika kukaana akataka obuwala. N'okakaka mu kikolo ekyo kagozaako ekikulu. Ebikwatagana ku musango kigambibwa nti gwe ennaku mu mwaka ogwa 2018 mu mbaawo zooni mu Lubaga Division Kampala District nti nga gw'okimanyi bulungi wali musomesa eri omwana ono ow'obuwala era yali asomera eyo essomero lyewali osomesa. Era ng'ono yenna Luyinda Masukula mwana mu mwaka wa buwala myaka 14 gwamukaka mu kaboozi ag'ekikulu ng'ate wali okimanyi bulungi nti ateebuuka.
Your Worship, I have about three files here which are not yet through our program of video link. I don't know if we can make consideration so that we can have them had next time.
Yes, the thing is the recent next time. Yes. Mr. Sempit.
You are
banafe abali ku fire page abali ne ku Muhammad Segenya fans page ne fire page twongera okubaaniriza okuba nti tuweze ku kooti ya Stella Nyanzi era sawa zino wetwogerera gwe musango gw'oguddako kubanga asomerwa kubanga olunaku lwajjo tukwajjukizaamu olunaku lwajjo yavaayo n'asingizibwa omusango gwa cyber harassment So nako walero jaji ya wade kusawa mwenda ya wenyoge ya sawa zibati zimazo weda esawa wa mwenda zivula kada chikando za masa kwe sawa wa mwenda msao nguvenga kuhulikwa sorry msao nguvenga asaliwa eshiwone lezo eshimugwani de kubanga tulagyo nako wajonga koti ya gamba nti nti basu wakubanga wa msiba utasuka miaka esatu oba ukwea engasi kwa engasi ya kakadeka mwe mituala na mwena za Uganda so embele yo wetu ya dona kowejo na yenga leero tulakakulaba chine ngu uruyo uruwabi lwasabi estela venga asibiwa kusibiwa so tulabemo na mazilo chishia gamba chimane chishia gendo kubanga muwatu so mba sabatu venga tufollow inga vichimungo chikenda gena masu tulenga tutambulia wamu so sawa zino msangwa sisha gendo kubanga gundako tulabenga judge amuwa ekibonerezo kyagenda okusaavinga kubanga omusango gyadde naye gyadde misango ebiri ogw'okunyiiza omukulembeze w'eggwanga oba annoying the person of the president naye ogwo gwamugiddwako gwamusinze gwa cyber harassment so nakwayo kkooti egenda bange ew'ekibonerezo tulabe kibonerezo kyenaabe muwaso tubenga tufollowingira wamu naye nga bakatuuka mwenna bw'otuuka enkola yaffe eri nti bw'otuuka ng'osharinga bw'otuuka ng'osharinga enkola yaffe lunaku olwaleero so amwe bali kubeerako sharinga oyitene ku munno tube nga tugenda maaso ne kkooti y'olunakuwayo okuba nga tuwulira omusango nga tulaba nti Stella Nyanzi aweebwa ekibonerezo olunaku olwaleero so tube nga tufollowinga ffenna luno bw'otuuka ng'oyita munno ng'okoola ku munno waalira mangu naye nga bannabyobufuzi ab'enjawulo era wenjogerya bamaze okuba nga bayingira kkooti akawungeze ku lunaku olwaleero. So embere yeriwo nyo kkooti wano tugenda kubanga batubayisa mpolampola
I'm going to go to the list.
So tugenda kuba tulindirira esawa weziwaziwezi omwenda tulabe oba omulamuzi ayingira mu kkooti omulamuzi oba ayingira mu kkooti so tugenda kuba nga tulinda tulabe ebintu nga bitambula naye nga sawa zino omulamuzi anaba kubanga ayingira omulamuzi Kamasanyu yagenda okubanga asalira Stella ekibonerezo ekimugwanidde okusinza ku musango gwamusigisiddwa olunaku lw'eggulo so wano ku kkooti eya Buganda Road we tuli ekitutambula mpolampola nyo basimanyi bawandikiko
Yesterday was wild, but I didn't have my camera with me. This is actually Thomas's camera, mine's in repair. So I have some like horrible iPhone photos, so I'm going to CNN, so I thought I'd bring it today to try and measure it out for a few. And now it's just going to be screen. So yeah.
I'm going to go to the next one.
banafe bali ku fire page wamu ne Muhammad Sekinya finance page tugenda kuba tubatuuzako ekimalo ekigenda mu maaso wano ku court
Who is the owner?
Okubanga omulamuzi asala awa ekibonerezo ekigwanira Dr. Stella Nyanzi okusinga ku musango ogwamusingiziddwa olunaku olwajjo. Gwa cyber harassment. So omulamuzi agenda kubanga amusalira ekibonerezo olunaku olwaleero esaawa zategeera saawa zinamba mwenda. Olw'enjogera kati zimaze okubanga ziwera esaawa omwenda. So era tukyalinda tulabe nga Dr. Stella Nyanzi ajja.
Asubire omulamuzi tatugaana kuyimirira mu kukolero bagwira impregnato delicito
Ya rufu. Ndio maso. Jo wanchi nizani.
I'm going to go to the next one.
tuwire nze ntuule.
Mbele hiyo sawa zino ngombe kwanga bayingira koti barabenga barabe kibonereje kiyo muramuzi kama sanyu cyabenga kusaya Dr. Stella Nyanzo runako ubona ko yajyo yamusinyisize umusango wa cyber harassment ngombe ko isa ubi ibintu ari kali magazi ngombe ko ride kwa kufaiza mu computers nga yari yakisinzira ko kibanja cye cya Facebook natekayo post tutaganya oba eretawo engeri ya cyber harassment so lero nakuba lero tukomyo na temukoti tutabenga ko anga mulamuzi asalira Stella Nyanzi ekibonerezo yatuma ekibonerezo kya muwadde kyagenda okubanga asabinga osinza kumusango gwa musingisibwa onako lwajjo so tulenga tufollowinga naye obwanga wakatuuka osharingane munno wetuka nga osharingane weta ku munno tulenga fena tutambulira wamu mbeera eno ebana ku kooti naye nga tulaba tulabe onako lwaliro omulamuzi kibonerezo kikyawa Dr. Stella Nyanzi okusinza ku byabadde onako lwaigulo yamusingisiza omusango gwa cyber harassment so lwakaba ekibonerezo kikyakola ki kyamu onako lwaliro naye nga bannaffe mwebali kubanga kwemuli bali kubeerako bali kufollowinga Shami Mahamud Kori Helena Thomas Spencer Kori Shami Mahamud Andrew Tusime Andrew Tusime kutoka Ngosharinga Mariam Namaganda Sharinga Namaganda Mariam Sharinga Juko Samuel Gross Olusenge Janet Dixon Dickens Dixon Lowochi Wotukango Sharinga Mariam Namaganda so nga jo era sawa zino kooti era wekanti ekubyeko abantu bazize era okubanga babeerawo nga abajulizi nga Dr. Stella Nyanzi asaliwa ekibonerezo so Namatovu Green okoli watching from Toronto, Canada. Julian. Nibali kuwela kwa.
No puedo nombrar a mi arriba, solo un poco de batia pasiva.
Naye nga kooti bwetuwerabise olunaku olwaleero era ngaofaananako mpozi n'eggulo kooti ejjudde ekubyeko bugule era abantu balaba nti tewalina abatuwa naye nga ne kooti kooti nayo olaba nga afunda abantu baziranji naye tewalina webatuula embeera bwetu yakanyego so era tujja kubeera bagumiikiriza mu buli mbeera yonna naye nga ne asinamu mu mutabani wa Besigye naye waali
I'm going to go to the house.
I don't know. Okay, you are going to stand there.
You came from the vagina.
Vagina.
Thank you.
njala kateeka wala.
Yes, Your Worship, see the first file to be read again.
Thank you. Yet, at times the damage that has been occasioned the victims of the complainants and not to be reversed. In this particular case,
okay, yes,
the whole president of this country was in need, therefore, to have the offense examined. I also thought,
how does he compare that to killing Ugandans? How does he compare that to killing family men? How does he compare that to taking my uterus? How does that compare to harassing me? For still have miscarried baby. Stop the foolery. Stop the time wasted in courts that God is
no.
A post that was so shameful to every president member of this nation, regardless
of the society.
In enjoyment of our rights, we are guaranteed.
We have rights. But you tell on camera, kill us on camera.
Other people who reside in
they kill her baby.
You have a gun, but you have a power.
And oppose the fine, which will not occasion any impact on the convict who is up to this level very unremorseful. I hope the sentence of a
stop. Are you remorseful about the loss of her baby? Legality and morality don't add. Legality and morality don't add. Use your law.
And hence, she stands the balance of the period, which is a period of 9 months. And in this matter, therefore, the convict is hereby sentenced to an imprisonment term of 9 months.
I'm gonna